my initial reaction is that my body got a little bit more faint because I was just so overwhelmed because of what this truly means, not just for our university, not just for our system, but for the nation, of that students who want to go to college and get an education can now have a fighting chance at having a fair education on a campus that is safe and inclusive.